Alright guys, I come back out here at my old stomping grounds today to try to see if I couldn't find some stuff. It didn't get as much rain here as it got at my house. I found these things just walking around the edge of the field. I hadn't even got over in it yet. Don't know if I'm going to or not. It's pretty soft where they set it out. It's not been rained on very much. Maybe an eighth of an inch, seems like. We all know, maybe a quarter of an inch. That right there looks good though, what I can see of it. Oh, it's a smoker right there. That's made it worth my trip, for sure. That's nice. Heck yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna keep on looking here a little while, like a little bit being around the edge of it. It may dry out where I can go on across it, I don't know, but I don't want to offend nobody, that's for certain. Later. Alright guys, I've walked up on another one. I'm going to reach over and get it. It's got a nick in the side of it, I can see. Other than that though, pretty sweet little piece. And I'm going to keep on looking. It needs just a whole lot more rain. I think I got an inch at home, but this doesn't appear to have that much at all. It's still soft ground, but that rain fell real slow, but I knew I could probably find some flint down here. That's two or more. Let's keep looking. All right guys, I've walked up on another one. I was cutting across the field trying to get back to another edge. Anyway, I've walked up on a pretty good looking side here. Oh, it's got a tip ding. Alright guys, I made about 5 steps. Check this out. Man, that's a nice one. That's a nice son of a gun right there. Alright, I'm gonna keep on looking. Guys, I just flipped this out. Didn't realize it was a point. I have to get these cleaned up after a while. Check this out. It's got a tip ding, but man, let's keep looking. Up on a smoking big sandy. That's a pretty son of a gun right there. Got some good big sandies out here today. Let's keep looking. I'll get these cleaned up after a while. We've got another killer big sandy. We're spitting out the big sandies today. I mean, another nice one. Let's keep on looking. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna stay. I wanna press my luck. All right guys, this is the stuff I found yesterday at the old stomping grounds in about 2 hours. It had a whole lot of rain on it. Just a bunch of brokes. Would have been. These right in here, for the most part, you know, they've got some little chiggers here and there. And then we got a row of blunts. Of course, these are not blunts, but they're complete little tools of some kind, blades or isn't that a blunt? First one thing and another. And then I'm considering this a tool. That's pretty neat with that Gore-Tex on both sides of it. And pretty complete. And I believe this is a chopper. A big bulb left on the back of it. Fits right in your hand. That brought me home just a plain piece of a material that I believe is just probably a blank, because I don't see any workings on it anywhere. Benz, there's no workings on it. I'm gonna put some on it. I'll be able to get something out of that. That's some pretty cornstone. I had a good day. That's some wild material right there. Kind of looks like petrified wood. It's a little Adena type point. And that's some pretty banded stuff. It's a cool little hafted right here. I wanted to show you because of the colors in it. It's a little hafted big sandy. I like that little piece. I had a good day on big sandies. That ground ought to be, there ought to be some fine artifacts down there to come whenever it gets more rain. And there's got some pretty material too. If you can see it, the swirls in it. And a little tip ding. This one right here is a nice one too. But it's made of Harrodsburg chert right there. It's a fine one. Then this one, I guess, would be the one I consider probably my favorite, which I like them all, but this one right here is pretty neat. Big sandy right here. I like it color in it. Got that little bevel on it, and it's pretty translucent itself. Cool little piece. I look forward to going back down there just as quick as I can get back down there. Maybe tomorrow. But I had a good day. Appreciate y'all watching.